technology, I think, is very important in our lives just because it powers almost everything that we interact with on a daily basis. In the IT world, it is a growing, expanding industry, and in a place like Iowa, the market is wide open just for all sorts of opportunities.
Technology is definitely changing the way we live, work, and play. Technology is critical. You cannot function without it, and you can't make the necessary advancements in life without it.
Technology originally started to change work. The interesting part maybe of the 21st century is how much I think technology is going to change people's lives.
Out of nowhere, all of a sudden it was announced, we're doing Guitar Hero 3 for the PlayStation 2. It was like, holy crap. My role on Guitar Hero 3 Legends of Rock was I was an associate producer. It was the first time that I was stepping outside the role of being a designer. I was a part of that. That's like the coolest thing that I can even describe. I really don't know how to describe the feeling, so.
We provide the brains for the planes, let me put it to you that way. And so no plane would fly in the nation without us providing the intelligence or the ability for pilots to navigate.
The biggest myth about technology is that it's a field only for men and that it's a field made up entirely of geeks. If you don't like math and science, you don't necessarily have to love them. You don't have to actually, be great at them.
I thought I was going to be a priest.
I wanted to be a rock star or a race car driver.
My passion is college sports.
I wanted to be an artist when I grew up. The great thing about web design is I've been able to really use my creativity while also making a nice living.
Reading the job posting, I found out that they were a video game company. So it was like, all right, I'm in Iowa. There's a company that's right downtown Iowa City.
Iowa is a very untapped resource. There are a lot of opportunities available here, a lot of growing companies, a lot of young companies.
Iowa is a technology leader. We may have a shortage of technology professionals right now.
To be successful in technology is not really different than any other field. You have to be truly dedicated and love what you do. Technology grows so fast. It's just one of the fields that constantly change.
Financially speaking, it's provided me a nice stability so that I can pursue all of my other passions in addition to web design.
Technology pays. If you look at some of the big guys in the world, Bill Gates, it's all technology. Larry Ellison, it's all technology.
You have a great opportunity as students growing up and looking for what are the things that you can add in life. This is a great opportunity for you to get involved in technology.
Remain enthusiastic, keep that drive, and never, ever, ever let go of the dream or the idea that you can be a part of it, because for me, I nearly gave up on that, and just about the time that I did was when I actually found the job here in Iowa City. And for me, I can't even begin to understand what it would be like if I would have given up on my dream.